concerti sul Fabio Fabio di Richard Bouffier al Sala September 1959, I'm a painter, this here we are in Patrimos of Sposa Palace, where is my 16th solo exhibition. So, in this exhibition I expose more than 45 artworks, and it's about segments. Segments are, as a segment is, it's root of the word, terminus, some kind of the part. And I expose about more than 25 artworks, uploaded at fineart.com, and also it's exposed all around here, this area, and also I painted this Salvador Dali and Leonard Cohen, and a few artworks. Also includes, this exhibition includes not performance, but one doll which I bought for my guitar studio to promote my art paintings, and I dressed the doll in one dress, so it's, and a few American girls stolen his leg, and unfortunately now he is with that. It's short about my exhibition. Thank you so much. Finally, I want to tell that this exhibition starts, opening on Friday at 8 p.m. event and everything, and also I invite also Dubrovska Televizija, I invite Libertas TV, send emails to all media publishers, and also I won, I don't know, not whatever. Also, these exhibition, period of these exhibition till 16th March, so it's possible by the city of Dubrovnik, Biskupia Dubrovnik, and the tourist board. Thank you so much for watching. Let's have just one look, one short look at this place.